Taylor Hunt, of course, up in front. Apologies, Taylor. 742 of Ben Fitzsimmons. And Hard Knocks at the back. He's struggled out the gate there. That was Harvey Fawcett. Last junior men moto of the day, heading for turn number one. Casey Martley, Concept Mabo, leading through Danny O'Gorman, slotted his hip way into that two spot, heading for that second turn. Martley, O'Gorman, oh, O'Gorman, here's the day. Harrison Bell with him.
One, Harry.
Harrison Bell's back up to his feet. Charlie Roy's battling it out with the 9-4-1. In and out of the final turn, that's Curtis Spikerty's. He's looking on. Roy's going to hang on to the two-spot bike. This is for three.